Get your hands off me! Don't touch me! I'm eternally grateful.
I got a deal for you, friend.
Thank you. I'm gonna cut your fucking hands off. This is it for you.
Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane. It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. I've almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard. You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane. The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Some new gear.
Are you Crane? Because you look like him.
Yeah, I'm Crane. Hey, what are you doing here? Are you all alone?
My dad passed away a couple of days ago, but he taught me how to survive. Listen, mister. Dad left a stash for Crane. If you really are him, and you can prove it, I'll give it to you.
Okay, well, how can I prove I am who I say I am?
Go outside and show me how quick you are. My dad said the real Crane was faster than anybody. So try to be real quick, mister.
Rise brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified, In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
I could use some supplies.
Ah, you'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
You should go and find her, Crane.